Mina again. Don't worry, we will get Tan's picks as well. Udinese at +122. Lecce at +234. This is another game. I mean, the draw at +227 has got to be a runner because Lecce are better than the numbers suggest. But the number does suggest they will score at -217. Udinese +131 to score twice. Udinese at home at +122. Mina, where did you go with this?
I went really simple. I went Udinese money line. I think that their performance, in the sense that, you know, Inter was amazing against them, right? Scored in the best moments. But what you have to say with the Udinese is that if you give them an opportunity, they will take it. And I think that that's really refreshing to see from that side. They always are very predatory in nature. So it's about, you know, they'll play their game. They're not always brilliant, but when there is an opportunity, they will take that and go for you. And they've got to be against a side that's always on it, always ready to close down spaces, always perfect defensively. And Lecce are not that. Lecce, of course, conceded 3 goals to Milan in the space of 5 minutes. But in all honesty, the way that they were playing their game, they were really good, especially for the first 38. Milan couldn't really get through them at the time. And even afterwards, you didn't look at this team and think that they can't keep up. They're not actually a bad team. And I think their team is especially growing as well. So I think that they could cause problems for Udinese. The problem is that we saw defensively what they're capable of, and they can be completely shambolic. And that's where you think you're giving Udinese a chance to jump on your mistakes. And I think it's going to be Udinese at home under their new coach, who is a little bit miffed that he's no longer at the top of the table after their brilliant start to the campaign. And so I'm like, I'm just going to keep it simple here and go for Udinese money line.
Yeah, you've kept it simple because all you've done is kept the 1-0 on your side, because I think that Udinese are going to need to score twice, and it's a better price than actually the money line. They're at +131. Tan, do they score twice? I don't need anything more from you because I'm coming to you for the next game.
No, wait. Short on this. I would go on both teams to score and over 2.5 goals also on this. I don't know if it will be them or Lecce. With Lecce, it's strange because we think like, oh, they have no chance. No, it's not true. They went to Torino. They played their game. And actually, as Mina said, they were unlucky and obviously inferior to Milan, but they deserved much more. And as with Udinese, things are happening. So I think this is the game where things are happening. And actually, that's why... not part of my parlay, but I would go both teams to score and over 2.5 goals, just because it's like the episode that can shift the game one direction or the other, but where things are happening.
Yeah, I don't think that Lecce can hold Udinese out. Udinese to score twice. +131 would be my way. Both teams to score on overs, Tans, and Mina's kept the 1-0 Udinese win on her side as well, because the official pick is Udinese money line. +122. We look like it's going to be an end-to-end game. Goals, it looks like entertainment, and most of the avenues here are going to be at plus numbers, because it's so wide open. And again, it's a game where both teams are going to turn up and expect or be thinking that they can pick up all 3 points. Could be a 2-2 as well. Could be a 3-2 though, because obviously Mina's got the money line. Okay, let's move.